Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn about Tally, but specifically in Tally we are going to learn about how to rename your company file. I've already created some company files, but what I have discovered is that one of the company files is not named according to the way I wanted it. So today that is what we are going to learn about. I'm just assuming that you have the Tally program already running in your computer. So what you just need to do is just double click on your Tally icon. You select company. Now this is the company file which we're going to rename. It's called Vareway Mini Supermarket, but written Vareway Mini Market. So you double click on the company file. You select CMP info. Okay, you select the outer, you select the company name. Now here you can just use your keyboard to go in between the area where you want to add more words. Now for this case I'm going to add the missing words here. Okay. Press enter. Okay. Now it has been renamed.